Hempstead and to our county. As someone who had a high-risk pregnancy, I know the important services that you provide, and I thank you for your contributions to us. Thank you. Good
thank
luck.
You
we wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
As a family who literally 4 weeks ago tomorrow delivered across the street, we can't thank everybody enough. Everyone was phenomenal, and we're so proud and excited that this new facility is open. It's going to be servicing the region as well. Thank you.
Jack, who do you have with you? Oh.
This is Oz Schnirman and Joan Schnirman.
Very good. Thank you for joining us. Terrific. Mr. Mayor?
I'm fine. I've had a lot of experience with South Nassau. And doctor, each and every time, it's a wonderful operation. You're wonderful for the community. You keep expanding your services, and your level of excellence is beyond parallel. You're a magnet hospital. That's a nationwide honor for the nurses. You guys are aware of that, right? This magnet hospital you have here. This is someplace. I'm so proud to be included. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Deputy Mayor Kathy Baxley from Rockville Center. I'm very happy that this building is in the village of Rockville Center. We welcome you. And also, as a mom who had high-risk pregnancies, it is wonderful to have you right here and local. So welcome and thank you.
All right, if you have time, Dr. Alcady is going to take us on a tour with Dr.
Yes.
Garlic.
Absolutely.
Right. This is for you.
Some of the
congratulations.
Some of the high-end.